Huahin International School, supporting the global goals.
Global goal number 3,
good health and well-being.
To ensure healthy lives and well-being for all, we all have to take action.
Do you know that almost 400,000 deaths are recorded each year in Thailand? Year by year, 12,000 Thai people are killed on the road. So, what do you guys think about hospital in Thailand?
I think some of the medicine are too expensive.
Yeah, I agree with that. While the rich people get a better, convenient hospital and access to better medicine as well, and poor people must go to overcrowded hospitals.
Also, do you guys notice that many people eat a lot of food that involve sugar and oil? The worst part is they don't exercise.
It's not good if people don't exercise as much as they are supposed to. Also, most kids play a lot of video games, which is bad for their eyes.
Don't forget to exercise!
Huahin International School, supporting the global goals. To find out more, visit globalgoals.org.